With outside temperatures hovering around 10 degrees, the Marquette Golden Eagles look to bounce back from a loss in the Wooden Legacy tournament as they face their in-state rivals, the Wisconsin Badgers. Marquette made its comeback too late as they lost their second in a row, dropping to 5-4 on the season. Buzz Williams discussed the loss after the game.
I don't think that it came down to did we make enough baskets. If you shoot 49% on the road at a place where they've lost seven games in 13 years, that ought to be good enough. So that wasn't why we got beat.
It was sophomore standout Sam Decker who was a key contributor to the Wisconsin victory. Decker was 7 of 11 from the field, 3 of 5 from beyond the arc, scoring 20 points and grabbing 10 rebounds for his second double-double of the year. Both coaches praised the talent that Decker brings to the Badgers.
Well, Sam brings a bigger than average guy that can stretch defenses and he can attack the rim. And normally he's a very good passer.
From a talent perspective, I think Sam Decker is really, really good. Playing a lot of different ways, can guard multiple guys, plays extremely hard, understands how to play fundamentally. But I think he's great.
Although Decker had a stellar performance on the other side of the ball, Marquette senior Jameel Wilson stole the show late in the game with a three-point basket that put Marquette within three. Wilson scored 20 points, snagged 4 rebounds, and had 4 assists, but a late 3 by Badger Frank Kaminsky secured the Wisconsin victory. Marquette faces its next test at home on December 14th versus IUPUI. Reporting from the Kohl Center, Peter Bosch, MUTV Sports.